Poly TV.
Hey, this is Jordan from Poly TV. I'm currently live in Poly Mass, the Day One Tree Mass. This is the biggest hall they have in college, I think. So let's move on. Currently right behind me is the Chinese New Year program, which are showing off the cultured ones of our cultured dancers known as the Lion Dance. As you can see right now, the sound is quite loud and they're having such a nice performance, that drum there. Earlier we had other performances such as the Diabolo, which was eccentric and electric, and we had the dancers from our seniors of SEM 4 and SEM 5. It was beautiful and stunning. They did it in the most comedic way ever. It was entertaining. And now I can't wait for what's coming next in store for us currently right now in this hall, in this stage. I'm currently right now with a visitor of the Chinese New Year Festival. What's your name, brother?
My name is Serwin.
My name is Erickson Yong.
Wow, what a nice name you have there. I'd like to ask, do you have any opinions or what do you think about this event right here?
To be honest, I'm in my final semester now. And then, of all the three Chinese New Year events I joined, I feel that this is the one the best. This is the best, to be honest. I can see a lot of performances. I can see so many juniors all working together. No chaos and so on. And last but not least, I can't believe that there's a huge crowd turnout for today.
This event is like a festival in our poly. This event is so happening. It's very nice. Mainly the dance. And I can see many here, many of our poly students. Malay also got, Chinese got, Indian got. So it's just happy to be here.
This is a good event organized by these students and then also the member of this club, Kebudayaan Cina, the club. And the students, really, the members really make an effort to contribute and then to do carry out the performance. They, on the way that, they also learn a lot from this organizing the event, this event, okay? They learn how to do the application, how to get the people, how to organize the people to do the performance. And it's very good, right, for the student to learn, right?
Well said, Mr. Jam. Thank you very much for your time and words. In conclusion, I think that we have to organize more events such as this to bring understanding between races more easily. That is all from me. This is Jordan Yong signing off from Poly Mass, Poly TV, the Northern Chapter. Thank you.